What's up, guys? I'm back with another video, and today I'm giving you guys my Disney Plus review. So I got Disney Plus the day it came out, December. I got the free trial because I didn't get paid until Friday, so I was gonna let that first week roll over and then take the $6.99 off my card. I did not know what to watch, guys. I was just full of nostalgia. My favorite movies from the 90s and the 2000s were on there, my favorite shows. I was like, what am I gonna watch? But then I realized, gotta start with Disney VCon. So I watched Gotta Kick It Up. And y'all don't know Gotta Kick It Up. It is basically a dance team in East LA. It's a majority Latino, and the white teacher comes in, and then kind of like Freedom Runners with like a Hillary Swank, except for like the writing part is mainly dance. Y'all, it's my favorite movie of all time. It got America Ferrera in there, and I was just like, yes! Then I binge watched my favorite shows. I binge watched Last Soul Raven. I just finished been watching that, and I'm on The Sweet Life back in Cody. I also watched all the Xenon movies, all three. Now of all of them, I think one is my favorite, and even though we didn't have Raven for the second one, you try to replace her. I'm still mad at y'all for that one, okay? Also, side note, we're just now catching the R. Kelly joke in that Raven episode, and I was just like, damn. How did my parents not catch this in 03? I was 6 years old and they didn't hear this. My mom was watching it all the time. And she's in that episode. But I got a bone to pick with y'all a little bit. It's the concept I was expecting to see. Where are my Proud Family episodes? I know we don't get the news for 2020. Talking about the old ones, okay? Where is Proud Family? Where is American Dragon? Where are my ethnic family TV shows, okay? I lived off of this, man. This is my childhood. Also, side note, I need y'all to release the Cheetah Girls soundtrack for the first movie on the Apple Music. I know Disney's holding it right now. Baby, watching all three Cheetah Girl movies, just my heart, okay? Thanksgiving, that's it. I'm about to start on Kim Possible next. It is great, honestly. The sectioning, this organization is just great. Okay, y'all put up, you know, the main stuff. I watched the High School Musical series. I gave it a chance. I know it's not my generation. I grew up in the 2000s. I was around 6 years old when I was nine. I was eight going on nine when High School Musical first came out. The new series. It tries, you know, I'm a little bit interested, and, you know, some characters are irritating me just by the acting, but you know what, millennials, that's how it is. But overall, I'm liking it so far. I feel like they're building on nostalgia, and they're banking on it right now, plus with the new stuff. I feel like, I know they got the Hulu deal and all that, but I think if they branch into getting older content, like older content for adults, then you'll have that locked in there. I know they're working on getting the Buffy properties and the Star Wars and all that, and you know, they wanted to get pitched, but it was too grown for Disney. Understandable, you know, Disney's a family channel. But you know, if y'all want to pick up some shows, that'd be great. Let me know. Anyway, that's my little review for you guys. I'll see you guys later for my next video. Peace out. Love. Have a great Thanksgiving.